The ISU women's basketball team was in action this afternoon. The Lady Sycamores lost at 13th ranked LSU, 83-66. Indiana State guard Lucas Eitel has picked up a big off the court honor. The former Marshall Stars won a 75 NCAA Division I men's basketball players nominated for the 2014 All-State NABC Good Works team. This award honors athletes who better the lives of others in their community. That does it for sports. The news. We'll be right back.